See, this is a mincing with cross chop. Again, bear with me here because I'm very low on things I can cut. Normally I would do this with garlic, but I unfortunately don't have garlic. Sorry, this is really a really hard angle to get to. And I would call that a pretty good mince for celery, and that is mince using cross chop.